Hi everyone. Today I will teach you past indefinite tense. You know past indefinite tense? If you don't know, don't worry. After watching this video, you may understand past indefinite tense in better way. That is past indefinite tense. The same tense which end by dint of ya, e, ye, ta tha, ti thi, te the with the verb. That is the sentence of past indefinite tense. So what you have to pay attention? You have to pay attention at the last part of in the sentence. If you get ya, e, ye, tata, titi, or tete at the last part of Hindi sentence, we will understand that this is the sentence of past indefinite tense. We get two types of sentences here. Either the sentence will end by dint of ya or the sentence will end by dint of tata. Both the same. Let's take one example. मैं खाया और खाता था जस्ट द सेम बोथ आर द सेंटेंस ऑफ पास्ट इंडेफिनिट टेंस सो व्हाट यू हैव टू पे अटेंशन टुडे योर अटेंशन शुड बी ओनली दोज काइंड ऑफ सेंटेंस व्हिच विल एंड बाय डेट ऑफ या ये ता था ती थी ते थे यू वोंट हैव टू कंटेंप्लेट अबाउट द अदर सेंटेंसेस यू विल हैव टू कंटेंप्लेट अबाउट द सेंटेंस व्हिच विल एंड बाय डेट ऑफ या ई ये ता था ती थी ते थे नाउ आई एम टू टीच यू अबाउट द अफर्मेटिव सेंटेंस अफर्मेटिव सेंटेंस इन अफर्मेटिव सेंटेंस देयर विल बी सब्जेक्ट वी टू एंड ऑब्जेक्ट सब्जेक्ट वी टू means second form of the verb then after object like main mumbai gaya ya jata tha the subject is I the verb is jana the second form of go is that is went I went so whenever we change the place there will be to and thereafter Mumbai let's suppose the sentence is wah likha or likhta tha the subject is wah wah ke liye he now likhna is the verb Now second form of likhna is wrote. He wrote. मैं तुम्हें पढ़ाया या पढ़ाता था. The subject is मैं. For the मैं we will write I. Now पढ़ाया और पढ़ाता था is the verb here. And भी तू और पढ़ाना is taught. The sentence will be I taught. मैं तुम्हें पढ़ाता था I taught you. Now, you will have to use second form of the verb in the past indefinite tense. Now we will go in negative. Negative. Formula will be subject did not plus V1 plus object. V1 means the first form of the verb. Now you will be confused that in affirmative I use B2 but in negative I am using B1. Why so? Because did is already B2 here. And with the did we never use B2. With the did we always use B1. So in the affirmative there will be B2. But in negative there will be B1. Means first form of the verb. Like मैं मुंबई नहीं गया सेंटेंसेस मैं मुंबई नहीं गया द सेंटेंस विल बी मैं मुंबई नहीं गया I did not. The first form of verb will be go. Go to Mumbai. So what did you notice? In affirmative there was went, but in negative there is go. Because in affirmative we will use B2, but in negative we will use B1, because did is already B2. Like you must have heard, do, did or done. So if did is B2 here, so we will not use two times B2 in a particular sentence. Now, you'll have to pay attention. In the short form of did, we may write didn't. Didn't. Like, मैंने तुम्हें नहीं बुलाया. I didn't call you. उसने मुझे नहीं पढ़ाया. He didn't teach me. B1. Means, you make confuse here. In affirmative there is B2, but in negative there is B1. You will have to pay attention on that. You won't confuse. Now, in interrogative, what you have to do in interrogative, students? In interrogative sentence, you will have to remember, if we get kya in the commencement of Hindi sentence, we will use helping verb first, then after subject, then after B1, object, eventually question mark. Why there is B1? Because I use did here, and with the did, we always use B1. Like, kya main Mumbai gaya? Question mark. Sentence will be, kya main Mumbai gaya? Now, helping verb is did, subject I, and B1, go to Mumbai. To is preposition here. Whenever we change the place, we use preposition. Further, I will teach you the preposition after modals. Now, kya main likha? Kya main likha? So, did I write? Kya main soya? Did I sleep? Kya tum gaye? Did you go? So, if we get kya at the first part of Hindi sentence, did is used first. Very simple it is. Now, what you have to do in affirmative sentence? Subject plus B2 plus object. What you have to do in negative sentence? Subject plus did not plus B1. B1 plus object, remember. And what you have to do in interrogative sentence? Did it first, then after subject, then after B1 means first form of verb, then after object. Now, last one is a special interrogative sentence. In a special interrogative sentence, we will have to use question word first. We will have to use question word first. Then after did, subject, B1, object. Means, if we get any question word at the mid part of Hindi sentence, the question word is used first. Like, if we get kya at the mid part of Hindi sentence, what is used first? If you get kaha at the mid part of Hindi sentence, where is used first? So any Hindi, any question word, if you get at the mid part of Hindi sentence, that question word is used first. Like, see, वह कैसे गया? So now, what you have to notice here? वह कैसे गया? So at first, you have to use question word. What the question word here? Question word is how, कैसे? Then after did. Then after subject, he, and B1, go. How did he go? How did he go? But in case the sentence will be special interrogative plus negative, means, वह कैसे नहीं गया? You may use how didn't he go. I hope you are getting past indefinite tense. Thank you. Thank you, students. Bye-bye.